A test missile launch at Vandenberg Air Force Base in Santa Barbara County was aborted shortly before launch Wednesday morning. The unarmed Minuteman III intercontinental ballistic missile was scheduled to launch at 6:15 this morning. Air Force Global Strike Command did not say why the launch was stopped. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.